What is up, you guys? So today I'm back. What the heck? Not so fast. Girl, I don't have food, okay. So today we are gonna be making a butter slime. That's how, I don't know if that's the photo, I guess. A butter slime. Don't mind about this slime that we made the other day. It was a jewelry one. Girl, stop scaring me. Like, look at the thing. If you guys hear those noises, it's just my dog and there's like freaking stuff just biting my finger. And she's like, no, princess. Her name is Princess. She's a cute little girl. I love her. Why? Because she's biting out like. Why you love me? So this video is not gonna be that like boring or something. It might be. Because I know my videos are like super dumb. Like dumb. Well, I think. I don't know if they are. I feel like they are. Some of you guys might like say, ooh, they're not dumb. Some of you guys might like say, ooh, yeah, they're dumb. But some of them are not dumb, just so you guys know. So, you're just gonna make a slime, a butter slime, as I said. I think I said it, yeah, I did. So, here we have our glue. Tomorrow I'm gonna buy a new glue, but I don't think I'm gonna make the video. It's gonna be a white glue and a clear glue. This is like super old, like super old, this slime. This glue, I mean, not the slime. I had it from when it was Christmas. I'm just kidding, I didn't have one of those. Yeah, I have no clue. It's been a long time I had this piece. Do we concentrate on this beautiful, gorgeous butter slime that we're gonna make right now? I haven't made it right now, so yeah. Just gonna add the glue. Gonna add this freaking thing. Just gonna. Oh gosh, that's a lot. And this is a thick one. I made it thick. The glue, so the glue should be thick now. I kind of added some stuff. It's just too dumb, but because like when I see like my glue like pouring, it's like not even thick at all. So sorry, I'm just like playing with this. Okay, so I got a new spoon. Voila, I used it yesterday. I'm just gonna use it. I just put it in here. Yeah. Sorry if it has some slime. Trying to make another slime. I didn't turn out good. Then I threw in the trash. Yeah. Okay, see how thick this is, like super duper thick. I need help. I gotta go to the hospital. Okay. So I'm trying to get this, but it won't budge. So on my personal of this, I know it doesn't look like how you guys see it. It's freaking soap, okay? Soap. Look at the soap, it's just coming out. You guys see the soap coming out? There you go. Just soap. Okay. My buttery thing. I got it from like it's called not the dollar store, because the dollar store doesn't have this. From HEB. Yeah, HEB. I don't know where I put the bag yet. Did I put the bag yet? The bag, above the bag? I think my mom threw in the trash. But I have more. This is my little container. Wait. It was like this. Okay, Sorry. I know my video takes too long, so I'm gonna mix this up. So I'm gonna add this the activator right now. This activator I have from the same day that I got this, the glue. And this thing has a lot, like it still has a bunch. I won't add too much because I only pour a little bit of glue inside my bowl, so that's locks. And I really appreciate that you guys have been watching my YouTube channel. Like, I will give you guys a big ol' heart. Big ol' heart. It goes to this, and it goes to this. You get it? Because this is the biggest heart ever. And it might cry. The tears fall on. Okay, but that's not how I am right now. I'm super happy that I haven't get to a lot of subscribers, but I don't care. Unless I have like subscribers, I love you guys. Like the love you for like always like supporting me on YouTube and all that stuff. I know I'm not like talking so loud like I used to at school. At school, I talk a bunch, like super bunch. I look like a chicken person. When I go to school. They're like, how about you do a code with Julie? I'm like, okay. And then they see me doing a code. And they say, damn, you're like a flat girl. I'm like, not flat. And they're like, she's not flat girl. She's just very skinny. Like, okay. I'm like, okay. I'm just, like, me and my friend, they're told every time when we like go to school, they're like, oh, how about you do a code? How about you do the backflip? And then they're like, oh, you're so skinny. Like, me and my friend, like, that's what you always say every day. Like just another girl, not the same girl. She says the same thing over and over. So, now that we made a thick slime, it's kind of thick, not that much. And if you guys might hear some background, it's not my fault, which I might close the door. So, this one. So. Now, we are just going to close this up. So now it's time to add our butter slime thing. It's gonna make it buttery slime. Hope it doesn't like make it sticky. I have seen like on YouTube. But that's from Play-Doh. That's from Play-Doh, which it shouldn't. This is not Play-Doh, so it should be correct. Let me just add a little bit back of it. If I saw that video, like, I'm just gonna have it like in here. If it does happen, just a little bit. But mine is not Play-Doh. And I forgot to like overactivate this because it might be sticky. Oh, yeah, that's what it's turning. Yeah. Oh, it smells so good. This is supposed to be lemon. That's how it's supposed to smell. That's how I got it from the store. It's supposed to smell like lemon. My brother is in Alcatraz. No. Sorry for the background again, as I'm saying every time. Ew. I hate saying this. Stop.
Yeah.
Kenny, stop!
Stop you!
What am I doing?
Stop you! No. Kenny, you! No.
Mommy, did I go Kenny?
No.
Lo estás pintando!
Mami, ¿puedes poner a Kenny para allá?
No, pero nada,
mami, ¿qué va a hacer? ¡Yes, mami!
¡Stop!
This is slime.
No, you always mess the slime up, son.
I'm so sticky.
Stop, Kenny.
Look at this slime.
¿Qué quiere?
Dale
un poquito.
Él quiere todo.
Ah, no, no, venga. Ya tú me tienes a mí, una con tu jarrita, papá. Ya tú me tienes.
My brother just
Vete.
Said if you can.
Vete.
I will be see you back. I'm still mixing the slime, you guys. Still like kind of buttery still. It's kind of buttery, like I didn't thought it would be like this buttery, but I guess it is. It's kind of thick also. I don't know if that's how it's supposed to go. How to make butter slime, but first it went to feel fail. Like I made it super hard. Then I made the second one day and then it went good. I put some clay. Was it clay? No, I didn't put clay. I put some this weird thing that makes the little thing like more stretchy. But I added. I don't know if I should add some soap. I feel like I don't need soap, but I feel like I do that. So. It should make any sense for me. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this thing off just so I can like poke it. That's what I do. Coming down that a while. Guys, if you guys haven't seen Bodorito when I was like over there, like on the other side, that was when I was like doing Bodorito. With my friend. It was not my first video. Like I did a bunch of them, but like they didn't like, they do them for real. I just took them off. Super hideous. I gotta get like something. Which I won't get my money. Oh. Will this do it, you guys? I hope it works. That's a mess. Don't worry, that's just slime in the bottom. There's a freaking bunch of freaking slime. The big bubble. I did a bubble like right now, but it wasn't that big. Well, I just popped them so well. This. I don't know if that's nice. This one is kind of like super thick, so it's not that much. Like it's like stretchy, but like I can't stretch it that much. Like, you guys see that? Can you guys see that? Wow. And it's just a good slime. For me, it's not that much. Ew. It kind of smells kind of like as I said, because it did have some flavor. Not some flavor, some a scent, a sense. And it doesn't smell like how I said it. It smells like strawberries for some reason. kind of smells like strawberries. Okay, so I'm gonna add some of this because it's like super hard. Just a little bit. It might make it worse, I don't know. Or it might make it super bad. I might just make it good. I always add this in my spoon. Not all of them, but like some of them I do. Sorry. Conmigo quiero ser travesura, que sabe que me rotura, y que está bien dura, no me puedo contener. One, two, I'm just gonna add two, like two clump, clump, clump. So this is what like, I kind of do when like I'm not doing the YouTube video. Like, I'm not even doing anything, I just go put a blob on my hand. I'm like, I just go like this. You're not Yai. You're not princess. I mean, you're not princess. You're not. She's princess.
Yeah.
Her name is princess. Princess.
Okay.
Princess.
No.
Oh, my little princess.
I'm princess. Hello.
So, here's my butter slime. This video will take a long time. So, I hope you guys subscribe. Turn on notification down below so you will be notified every time I post a video. And please, goodbye. I love you. Bye-bye. I love this one. Bye-bye.